We were born in Canada. We spoke English. On the streets, we weren't welcome. But on the field, we were the Asahi, Vancouver's champions. Everyone cheered for us. Our people had a voice. Then Canada declared war on Japan. They took us from our homes, called us enemies, forced us into camps. But we brought the game with us. Baseball helped get us through the internment.
The Vancouver Asahi were among the 22,000 Japanese Canadians interned during the Second World War. The team never played another game.